interface online, sir.
Proceed.
Activating the remote sensors. Initiating interface now.
Vital signs are normal. Geordi, how do you feel?
Fine.
Do you have visual contact?
Not yet. Data, turn up the input sensors. I'm not seeing anything.
Acknowledged.
Okay, I can see.
But no colors.
Increasing signal strength to 75% of tolerance.
That's better.
Your pulse has gone up. Your nervous system probably has to get used to the input levels.
I'm excited, that's all, Doctor. This is like being on a roller coaster. Or a first date. I'm all right.
I'll be the judge of that. If your heart rate gets too high, we're gonna disconnect you.
Understood.
It's a mess in here. There must be a breach in the hull someplace. I'm picking up atmospheric gases in the corridor. Methane and ammonia primarily. That break in the hull might even be on the bridge itself. I'm heading towards the bridge. I've found someone.
What is your position?
About 12 meters up the main corridor. He's trapped under some conduit from the bulkhead. I can't move it. I'm gonna need more power to the tractor beam.
Go to 80% of tolerance, Data. No higher.
He's dead. Data. That door at the end of this corridor. What's it lead to?
A magnetic storage bay.
If there was a break in the bridge, that'd be the safest place to go. Data, give me a phaser burst. Narrow focus, level 4 intensity. Found them.
At lower input levels, I'd say the risk is acceptable.
Carter Riker.
Riker here.
We will proceed with the probe.
I am increasing the input now.